happen right now, if they get him where he can fight pro quick enough, 18, he'll be world champion.
Big words.
What have you picked up from Floyd Jr.? What have you picked up from him?
I mean, a lot of things. I mean, training with his father, everything that Floyd knows, that the big players taught Floyd, he taught me.
Mayweather, Berto, how do you see it? The fans are criticizing Mayweather for taking Berto, great fighter, champion. How do you see the fight? Why do the fans criticize Mayweather for choosing Berto, great fighter?
Everybody forget that Berto is a two-time world champion. I mean, but they see from when Floyd, you know, pretty much from fighting Pacquiao to Berto, they think it's something. But Berto, two-time world champion. Berto, a good fighter. Berto is going to come to fight. People forget that.
Do you give Manny Pacquiao, Andre Berto, a better chance than Manny Pacquiao against Mayweather?
I don't give him necessarily a better chance, but I get any person that get in the ring, I give him a chance, because everybody got that, you know, hit him on the chin.
Berto is nobody to take lightly. The man's a two-time world champion, so that's enough to give him the respect that he needs. And like I said, taking Burrow lightly is sadly mistaken.
Well, Floyd Mayweather, he already said that one of his toughest fights, if not the toughest fight, was against Emmanuel Augustus. And he was an extreme underdog, right? And we've seen how tough that fight was.
That's right. That's what I'm trying to tell you. You can't take nothing and think that it ain't nothing. Sometimes people come out of a job, man. I'm just saying, man. That Augusta, man, again. That was a fight, man. I mean, that was a hell of a fight, man. That was one of the, and my little fighter here. When he fought the other day, you see him fight the Russians?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah.
All right then. I ain't gotta tell you about it. It speaks for itself.
Yeah.
Hey, so Devin, making that transition from amateur to pro, we've seen some fighters, they look great in sparring or amateurs, but when they go to pro, it's so different, they can't adjust. How easy was it for you to adjust?
It was pretty easy for me to adjust because, I mean, I've been sparring with pros for so long that, you know, just being in the ring with Zab to the Sean Porter, just pro champions, I think it was easy to make the transition.
Yeah, anytime you in the ring with a guy like either one of them guys,